Well, here in Oklahoma, we have 1,800 new neighbors who have fled from Afghanistan this year. As you can imagine, it's been a massive change for them, and leadership is putting out a new guide to help them in their new journey. News 4's Lauren Daniels spoke to one of them about what we need to know.
It took us several months to get here. It was a tough journey. Things were terrible back home.
Dr. Firuz Bashari, his wife, and their five kids fled Afghanistan in February. Now, living in Edmond, their home is adorned with memories from the past, like working as a translator for the late Senator John McCain, as well as new memories from their new life.
This one made my life here in Oklahoma because it was my first time to administer a mayor's oath of office. United States is a great country. In particular, Oklahoma, we found it a very nice place for living.
Nearly 2,000 people like Bashari are adjusting to a new life here in Oklahoma after the end of the war in Afghanistan. But they need some help. That's why the Oklahoma chapter of the Council of American Islamic Relations is updating its guide to Islam and Muslims in Oklahoma to help all of us better understand their culture.
You might notice some people will not look into your eyes. It is not offensive, you might consider it. Why is he or she not looking into my eyes? It is because of culture differences.
Through those differences, Bashari believes we can find common ground.
The good thing is that we all live in coexistence, in democracy, living together, mutual respect, and that makes us great people, and that makes the United States great.
Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
We have a link to KFOR's updated guide as well as a YouTube series on this topic at KFOR.com.